I've been seeing so many TikToks about bagel charcuterie boards, so I wanted to try making my own. Here's the setup that I have. I place the bagels on a fancy little board, and of course we have to add some cream cheese. A brunch board is incomplete without mimosas, orange juice, or fruit, so we added that as well. One of my girlfriends came over to enjoy this delicious bagel board on my balcony, and we ate, talked, laughed, and it was so great to catch up. We were also talking about how if we went out to a brunch restaurant in Vancouver, we'd be spending upwards of around $50 each, which is just so crazy expensive, so we were grateful that we saved money but still had a good experience at home. While finishing our bagel board, we people-watched and just took in the view. I'm so glad I have this space on my balcony to share with friends and make memories. I ordered mine from View's Balcony Bar, and the best news is that it's so easy to set up and it's renter-friendly. So tell me, are you going to try this bagel charcuterie board?